morning students, how are you? Hope you all are good and fine. Today I am going to take your evening class of Abacus. Actually this is exactly not your Abacus class. I call it as a maths activity class. Okay, all of you know how the situation is going on. We all face this pandemic situation, so we teachers we're trying our best to how just involve you in your different types of activities. So we just try that you use this time by doing some activities and you call it as a recreational activities. Okay, today I am going to show you how you can show the numbers in the finger, that we call the finger abacus. So today we learn about the finger abacus. See, this is the right hand. So in right hand generally we show the digits from 0 to 9. So we use hand fingers or the right hand fingers to represent the digits 0 to 9 in abacus. Okay, so to represent 0 to 9 digits, we use our this right hand. This is our right hand, students, and this is our fingers and this is our thumb. So generally our fingers represent the lower bits in abacus. Okay, and the value of every finger is 1. Understand? So in right hand fingers, we are going to represent this is 0 to 9 and these fingers represent the lower bits in abacus and the value of each finger is 1. That is index represent 1, index finger represent 1, middle finger represent 1 and the ring finger represent 1 and the little finger represent 1. And our thumb represent the upper bits in abacus. Okay, this is our thumb. Okay. And thumb represent the upper bits in the abacus and the value of thumb is 5. Okay. Now, if we close all the fingers, including the thumb, this will represent the 0. So, this represent the 0, our thumb represent the number 5 and rest fingers represent the number 1. So, like this way, we can show the digits from 0 to 9. In our right hand. Okay, now I am going to show you how you will represent 0 to 9 with the help of fingers. Like for 1 we open the 1 finger, for 2 we open the 2 finger, for 3 we open the 3 fingers and for 4 we open the 4 finger and for 5 we just open our thumb. Okay. And when we represent the thumb, we just close all the fingers and we open our thumb finger. Okay. Like this, if we have to represent the digit 6, so to represent the digit 6, we first open our thumb, that is represent the 5, thumb represent the 5 plus open one finger, that is 5 plus 1 is 6. Then if we represent the digit 7, then we again open the next finger, that is 5 plus 1 6 plus 1 7. Then to represent the digit 8, we just again open the next finger, that is represent the 8, then 5 6 7 8. And to represent the number 9, we again open our next finger, that is we just open the whole hand, like 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, now all of you understand how we can represent the digits 0 to 9 in our right hands. So here students, here I have just show you some examples I am going to give you, the how you represent the numbers or you write add the numbers and subtract the numbers with the help of your right hand fingers from the digits 0 to 9. Okay, so our first example is, see, the first number is plus 2, that means 1, 2. Okay, then again the second number is plus 2, 1, 2, okay, then again plus 5, just open the thumb, that is plus 5, that means 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so our answer is 9. Okay, then our next example, this is 7. For 7, we know the thumb represents the 5, so open the thumb, that is 5, then 7 means we have to again open the two more fingers, so 5, 6, 7, then plus 2, plus 2, that means again we have to open two fingers, 1, 2, okay, then we just open our full hand. Then the next one is minus 5. So forget to tell you one thing. For addition, you just open the fingers, and for in the time of subtraction, you just close the fingers. So here minus 5. So we easily close our thumb like this. Okay. So how many is left? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So 4. The answer is 4. Again, our next example. See, the first one is 1. So, 1. Then, plus 5. Plus 5, we just open the thumb. That is 1. First, open the one finger, 1. Then, for plus 5, we open the thumb. Then, again, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. So, how much? 1. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Answer is 9. Okay. Then the next example. Okay. Just we close the finger first. This for some. Plus 1. Just open the one finger which represents the 1. Number 1. That is 1. Then next one is plus 6. That is we open the thumb which represents the number 5, that is 5, that means we have to open one more finger because here is number is 6, so 1, 5, 6, 7, then the next one is minus 2. I previously told you for subtraction you have to just close the finger, then we close two fingers like this, so what is the answer? 5. So we have to write the answer 5. Okay. Then next example. This is number 9. For number 9, first we just close the thumb. Okay. We close the thumb. We close the hand like this. For number 9, we first open the thumb which represents the 5, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9. The whole hand we have to open because each finger represents the number 1. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then again the second number is minus 7. For minus 7, we first close the thumb which represents the 5, then 6, 7. Okay, 6, 7, then 2 is left. Again, the third one is plus 2. So, for plus 2, for addition plus 2, we have to open the two more fingers, 1, 2. So, our answer is 4. Understand? First, we open the thumb finger, which represents the 5. Okay, then 6, 7, 8, 9. That whole finger represents the 9. Then for subtraction, minus 7, we again close the thumb, which represents the 5, then 6, 7. For plus 2, we have to again open the two fingers like this. Our answer is 9. Like this way, you have to do the addition or subtraction, okay? Again, our next example, 5. This sum. For 5, we have to open the thumb, which represents the 5, 5, then plus 2, 6, 7, then for plus 1, one more finger, 1, then 5, 6, 7, 8. our answer is 8. Right here, 8. Okay. Then the next one is 7. For 7 plus 7, that means 5. 6, 7 plus 2 means 1, 2. 2, then again minus 8. For minus 8, first we close the thumb, then 3 more fingers. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. That means 1. Answer is 1. Then this one, next example, 8. For 8, we have to open the thumb, which represents the 5, the 5, then 3 more fingers, 6, 7, 8, okay, then 8, then minus 6, for the minus 6, we just close the thumb first, then 1 more finger, okay, then plus 2, that means we have to open 2 more fingers, 1, 2, what is the answer? Answer is 4. Then for this one, last example, plus 2. So we have to open 2 more fingers, 2 fingers, 1, 2. Then plus 6, that means we have to open the thumb first. First we open the 2 more fingers for plus 2, that is 1, 2. And for 6 plus 6, we first open the 5. Then thumb, we first we open the thumb, which represents the 5. Then we open the 1 more finger. Then 5, 6, 7, 8. Then minus 2. Then we have to close 2 finger. So what is the answer? 5, 6. Okay. Right here, 6. Okay, I hope all of you understand how you will just add or subtract the digits from 0 to 9 by using your right hand fingers. Okay, so you should practice at your home by writing the more numbers like this. Then you will definitely, if you practice it so many times, then it will be not hard for you. Okay, hope all of you enjoy this class. For today I just finished my class. Thank you.